on, they shut him off.
Let's hear from Megalodon.
That's still a hell of a run.
Man, that official
must be ashamed of himself after that one.
You're gonna need a bigger boat after that freestyle in the hands of Corey Rummel. Unbelievable run, and you can see punctuated with that bad flip.
If he wasn't shut off, he would have gotten it.
He winds up pushed up into the corner between the bad flip round, but wasn't enough to overtake the top spot from his teammate and friend, Jim Kohler. There's the score to beat. He's been hanging on for a while, 8.89.
That should definitely win. Not win, lead. Come on. Nice! They actually got it right.